guys, I'm in another video. This is Harley Davidson in Pattaya, Thailand. This is one take video, so let's go inside and see what's gonna happen. I've never been here. The color of the building doesn't seem correct. The Harley color is more orange, but that's the first thing I noticed. Let's see. Many bikes. It's like low rider, I think. I don't even know which model is this. I don't know. Where's my street ball? This is Fat Boy, I think. Or Fat Bob. That one is nice, I don't know. This is Fat Boy too, in red. Wow, this looks nice. Hello. There's no prices. No prices. Cost. Street bob
869.
Yeah, well, we'll be back. With tax, everything you can tax with taxes, everything. Green book.
Green color.
Yeah. So how much is the? Fat Bob 1 million. It's like $30,000. Breakout 1,150,000. My street bob costs 870,000. Can I take this? Oh. One cap, one hat is 1,000 baht. $10,000, that's like $300. I have this shirt at home. Same one. Yeah, it's like the same price as in Europe. A little bit more expensive. It's good price, I think. Oh, 1,000. Too big for my hand.
Have size.
You have bigger size, man.
M and half L.
No, but I want like mesh, you know, mesh.
Hey, hey, ับรุ่นอื่นเหรอมีรุ่นอื่นไหมที่เป็นตะข่าย
ตะข่ายเหร
ออ
ะ
bigger size
what size you wear so
I don't know
large
but extra large Where do you have the street bob? This is street bob here?
Street bob? Yeah.
This is the new model. Okay. I have a 214 model street bob. I have 214 old model. my home. No, but Europe, not here. Europe. In Europe, I have not. Wow, this one is a little cool. Oh, this is the new model, I think. Oh, 750. Let's go on the second floor. I think they're just closing the shit down. Oh, they have like a pool. This one's nice too. Are you closing though?
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
Oh, sorry. I didn't know. Okay. Bye. They just close. I'm like so smart to come when they close. What kind of shit is that? Yeah, I think they have everything you want. The prices are like, yeah, for the bikes are really expensive. Over 1 million for breakout. That's like, yeah, maybe same as Europe. They have really good prices. So that's it. See you in another video.